Ladies, listen up. It's time to learn how to protect yourselves. And it's not about thinking, it's about acting. And I'm right there with you.
Look at, he's got a gun.
It's distractions like these that have you asking, well, what do I do now? But thinking isn't your best bet.
In a moment of stress or anxiety, thinking goes fuzzy and we do what we're trained to do.
Bud Johnson wants to train women to act fast.
Some lady might want to carry a gun, another one to carry a knife. You could even carry a pencil. You can carry some things on a keychain. It kind of depends on your mentality and what you're willing to do to try and protect yourself.
It's something we see all the time, women attacked and in a situation where they feel defenseless. The latest instance, Wednesday night. Huntsville police say Kendra Lyons was sitting in her car when a man pointed a gun at her and demanded money. Luckily, she slammed on the car horn and the man ran away. Lyons expressed how thankful she was on Facebook. She says in part, I never thought that in some point in my life, I'd be sharing a story on how grateful I am to be alive because I survived being robbed at gunpoint. I guarantee there's someone else out there that's not so lucky. Johnson says it's not about luck, though.
And unless it's a real professional, which most of them aren't, a good appearing defense mechanism is going to make him go.
Now, this training session isn't about killing anybody. It's just about hurting them because they won't go away until they have a reason. In Huntsville, Catherine Awasthi, WHNT News 19.